Thank you, Chair. Colleagues, we definitely need climate law, but it must bring all EU regions together. Current proposal is unfortunately dividing EU again into East and West. One of key issues, the energy transition. Member states with industrial regions can reach ambitious climate goals, but not only through switching to renewables. Besides renewables, key role will play also low-carbon technologies like nuclear or transitional technologies like fossil gas projects. Therefore, I strongly encourage in upcoming climate law negotiations and within negotiations on various sustainability tools and state aid to build conditions for all technologies reducing emissions. Such technological openness will be one of key success factors in climate transition and will maintain public support in mostly challenged regions. Thank you very much.